Good afternoon, guys. Joseph here, Vets Hall Junk Removal, Stafford, Virginia. We got a call from a customer who went on vacation for 2 weeks and realized when he came home that his freezer had stopped working. So there's a bunch of rotting food on the inside of the freezer. We're gonna knock that out. It should take us about 10 minutes. It's on the curb. And then our next job of the afternoon is going to be a homeowner who reached out to us, who had tenants in that home who left all kinds of stuff on the curb at move out. So we're gonna go knock that out as well. I'll show you what we're taking. Stay tuned.
So here's the unit, and let's take a look at what we got inside. Dinner. Check that out. 3 acres worth of stuff, and a lot of these little makeshift workshops that are just crammed full of stuff, guys. Compressors and everything, and the customer just wants it gone. So we're going to oblige the customer that when there is full of stuff, we're gonna take all of this good stuff for the customer and leave her feeling satisfied and overjoyed that she called the junk removal company powered by veterans and patriots. And then back here we have just a ton of cages for rabbits. She wants that shed right there demoed as well. She wants us to facilitate having these vehicles removed. That lawnmower over there, we're probably gonna end up with that trailer right there. So stay tuned. That's what we got going on right now. It's substantial. The last tenant left all of this stuff on the curb, like I mentioned earlier. And unfortunately, it's just way too much for the local trash company to remove. So once again, if you're in Stafford, Virginia, Woodbridge, Dumfries, or anywhere really in Northern Virginia, and you have stuff that you just want gone, reach out to the junk removal company powered by veterans and patriots at 540-657-VETS. That's 540-657.